Coming up at the midway point of round five.
There's the jab by Nonito Donaire at working well. Oh, my.
Oh, look out. D'Arcidian down for the first time. Struggling to get to his feet. In terrible shape. It's all over.
Very powerful puncher. And always.
Oh, the left hook on the chin. And down goes Martinez. He's shaking it off. Did we mention the left hook? Trying to stay away. Donaire wanting to put on a show on a Sunday morning here in the Philippines. Left hand down goes Martinez.
Makes him a
There's the uppercut. There's the uppercut.
Кем бы это для него не закончилось. Вы вот посмотрите. Вот и закончилось.
Vladimir Sidorenko, un detalle importante en Sydney, en los Juegos Olímpicos, ganó a Daniel Ponce de León y a Omar Narváez.
Sí, sí, sí.
No le dieron un paso a la, toda la cintura directo de izquierda. Es un tremendo boxador, Sidorenko. Lo que pasa es que, bueno, pues se ha cogido y le ha pillado.
Uy, tienes que tener cuidado, Sidorenko, sí, tienes que tener ahí, cuidado, porque...
Ahí, si un tiro a la derecha, te estás pegando con el swing de izquierda, claro, para cruzar. ¡Ahí! ¡Ahí!
¡Uy, uy, uy! Espera, ¿no? ¿Cómo ha doblado?
Swing y derecha.
Él mismo ha doblado la rodilla, Sidorenko,
Done.
Seven. Counter left hand finishes it here in round two.
Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao, Sergio Martinez,
and Russell Moore is going to let it continue. Now he stops it.
More recently, not as much.
Even then, when he was throwing, Vasquez was blocking him for the most part. He couldn't get through, and then both guys have a fairly high protective cup too. When it comes up over there, very
well, Larry.
Yeah, he's found that left.
Good shot. What a couple of punches! Tremendous.
All kinds of chances by keeping his hands that low, and he hasn't really paid for it yet, Roy. But sometimes these guys get in those exchanges and they throw some shots, and Donaire's putting himself in unnecessary risk.
Go! Left hand drops Matabula.
Maybe not when you can punch like that.
Cannot be saved by the bell in any round.
Hey, come to me. All right.
Matabula's up. First down in his career. He's been down on the canvas. A left hand near the end of round.
Well, he certainly had ample time to warm up. We're in round six.
It's cold outside.
That jab again does Nishioka. Left hand to the body by Donaire scored. That one was blocked. Nishioka steps in with a combination.
And this is what Nishioka starts to do around.
Oh, down goes Nishioka with a counter shot.
Coming into this fight, he's been down three times in his career, down twice, and now the referee
is in front of tonight. And he also knows that he's the underdog tonight.
In the wake of what Marquez did last week, it's worth pointing out that the skill with which most people credit Donaire is counter-punching skill. And there you saw the left hook upstairs, and there goes Arce to the canvas on a quick, short, straight right hand.
Four, five, six. Seven, eight.
Puncher, powerful when your head meets the punch. And that's what's happening tonight. And that's exactly what happened last weekend. Boy, I couldn't believe that Pacquiao. Come back, Pacquiao. Come on.
Well, our fans seem to want a fifth fight. And here's Donaire looking for the knockout. And Arce's down again. Second knockdown of the fight for Nonito Donaire. And Jorge Arce is rubbing a glove against his left eye.
A glove went into his left eye, and he's trying to blink through it and get to the end of this round.
Good right hand by Nonaire. And another left uppercut.
Oh.
And down goes Arce on a brilliant left hook. And that just might be that. And it is. Referee Lawrence Cole waves his arm. Nonito Donaire